Today we are going to see about the assignment topic in operation research. Assigning a person to a job, project or machine. Assignment. Through assignment we can minimize the cost and maximize the profit. We need to get feasible solution from assignment. The assignment must be here. We must follow a perfect matrix. Here, the row and column must be equal in assignment problem. If it is row and column is equal, that is balanced problem. If it is not equal, unbalanced problem, we need to balance it. That is, row and column must be equal. Let me solve the problem. Here, we are going to use Hungarian assignment method to solve the assignment problem. Here, first column and first row, M1 and J1 holding 5, M2 and J1 7, M3 and J1 11, M4 and J1 6. Accordingly, there are J1, J2, J3, J4 is row and M1, M2, M3, M4 is column. Now we are going to solve the problem. First, we need to use row reduction. In first row, the minimum value is 5. In the first row, we should subtract the minimum value with all the value. And the second row, the minimum value is 5. We need to solve the minimum value with the other value in the second row. Third row, the minimum value is 4. We need to subtract the minimum value in the J3 row. And the minimum value in the fourth row, 3, we need to subtract the 3 in J4. We get, after subtraction, we get the result displayed in the screen. Now we can move for the column reduction. In column reduction, M1, M2, M3, M4 is column. In M1, there is a 0. 0 is the minimum value in the first column. If we subtract any value with 0, the same result will appear. In M2 also we have the 0, so the same result will appear. In third column, 4 is the minimum value. In M3 column, we can subtract the 4 from the column value. And fourth row, there is a 0, the same result will appear. In M3 alone, the minimum value is 4, 6 minus 4, 2, 4 minus 4, 0, 6 minus 4, 2, 5 minus 4, 1. After column reduction, we can move for strikeout. Then we can go for the allocation. Then we can get the allocation. We can find the cost of assignment. Possible zero we need to strike out. In M1 there are 2 0, we can strike out M1. And J2 we have 2 0, we can strike out the J2 row. And J4 there is only 1 0, we have to strike out. Left away there is a number. Out of the number we need to elect the minimum number. After strikeout, we need not touch the strikeout numbers. Left away, there is a numbers out of which we have to elect the minimum value. 1 is the minimum value. We have to subtract the rest of the number with 1. And in the intersection point, we need to add. Here, remaining there is a values. Out of the value, we need to elect the minimum value. From the rest of the numbers, we need to subtract the minimum value. In the intersection point, we need to add the number. So, in the three position, we need to add the minimum value 1, 4. In the intersection 7, we need to add the number 1. The result is 8. The rest of the number 2 minus 1, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. 3 minus 1, 2. Now we have a remaining part. There is a 1 is the result. After we have a strikeout, we have the minimum value is 1. We can subtract the 1 in the rest of the number. In the intersection point, we need to add the number. In intersection place, 4, we need to add 1, 5. In intersection point 1, M4, in M4, M4, J2, we can add the number, the result is 2. Rest of the place, without strikeout, the number, we need to subtract the number, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, in J3, 1 minus 1, 0, in M3, 1 minus 1, 0, in J4, 1 minus 1, 0, in M3, 1 minus 1, 0. We have a number of zeros. Let we move to the allocation. If we allocate the M1, J1, 0, if we hold the number, automatically the opposite zeros will be strike out. Let we select the 0 alone. If we elect the 0, opposite 0 strike out. And in second, J2, M2, 0, opposite 0 will be strike out. And third, M3 and J3, there is a 0, opposite 0 will be strike out. And J4 and M4, 0, opposite 0 will be strike out. Now, here, the allocation, the allocated value in the first step, in the first problem itself, we can elect the actual number. M1, J1, the value is 5. M2, J2, the value is 5. M3, J3, the value is 10. M4, J4, the value is 3. The total assignment cost is 23. The purpose is minimization of cost and maximization of profit. Thank you.